The DS-2 turbo distortion gives you a much smoother distortion sound than that of the DS-1. It also gives you two modes that you can actually activate via a control pedal, like this, to give you a rhythm sound and a solo sound, for example. Once again, a Cube 30 creates my clean. I add the turbo distortion, and I get this.